Yeah. I'm going to go to the next one. track is located in Travis County, Elroy, Texas, which is 12 miles south of Austin. Michael Schumacher has seen a number of victories in the United States Grand Prix, claiming wins in 5 out of 8 events from 2000 to 2006. The track features an elevation change of 133 feet. From the starting line, our driver will need to climb a gradient of over 11% to the first corner. Circuit of the Americas was the first purpose-built Formula One racetrack in the United States. Construction of the circuit cost approximately $400 million and required 2009, Yas Marina Circuit is situated on Yas Island, on the east coast of Abu Dhabi. Designer and architect Herman Hill is also responsible for other renowned F1 circuits, such as Bahrain International Circuit and Marina Bay Street Circuit, Singapore. Paul McCartney returned to the F1 calendar this year after hosting the French GP back in 1990. Thank you.
Adelaide. Melbourne has been home to the Australian Grand Prix since 1996.